I don't suppose they told you anything in Denver about the tragedy we had up here during the winter of 1970?
Well, man named Charles Grady is the winter caretaker. So from what I've been told, I mean, he seemed like a completely normal individual. But at some point during the winter, he must have suffered some kind of a complete mental breakdown, ran amok, and killed his family with an axe. Stacked him neatly in one of the rooms of the West Wing, and he put both barrels of a shotgun in his mouth.
Well, that sounds fine to me.
Is there something bad here?
No, some cases are like people. Some shine, some don't. I guess you could say the Overlook Hotel has something marvelous like that. Things that anyone can notice. The things that people who shine can see.
Is there something bad here?
I think a lot of the things have occurred here in this particular hotel over the years. And now all of them is good.
What about room 237?
Room 237?
Is there something bad here? What about room
Forget the whole goddamn thing. It'll be just like nothing ever happened.